Right, welcome back to Pokémon Yellow. Training, or the training this. Let's stick with Marowak. Supposed to learn Bungnoring at level 48. There's not really many good TMs that can learn that we haven't already sold. So, whoops. It does need to hit stuff though, for this to work. Mr. Marowak. Come on, there we go. What's he need? Is it something silly? Oh, it's not bad. We can take on all the Geodudes. That'll be fine. That'll be fine. Well, slowly climbing our way up, but that's absolutely fine. Slowly is better than not at all. It is what it is. Well, this guy's quite powerful. Ooh, especially when you miss him. Oh, fuck it, there it is. Don't care then. Far off now. What would hope anyway? Yeah, 85 accuracy, Bang Club supposed to have. Out of 100. Sometimes I doubt that. There we go, that's good. Two more levels to Bungnoring. Let's probably have a little look, see what it's going to require. Is it horrible? That's not bad. Right, so just gonna assume Mega Kick can't hit if it's levitating, and that's a ground attack. That's gonna confuse him. Come on, do another one. Yeah, boy. Good. That'll do it. Excuse me. Just having some gentle burps to myself. Yeah. Let me get there. that. Don't mind this, it's good pace, you know. Loads of little geodudes. Fine with me. So of course, after saying that, you get no... Here he is. Shit. Marowak is not designed for flying creatures. Come on, you can see through it. Come on. Ah, oh, bollocks, you couldn't see through it. Come on. Good. Very good. I'm just going to drop Marowak a potion, because you need to get this done. How's it doing, anyway? Not bad. That's over a few horrible battles, or a couple of these horrible battles, or a few easy ones. I might as well just use strength. I think that's pretty accurate. Good going, Marowak. Boom club. Don't miss now. Take quite a few hits now. Probably more than you've got. Yeah, we may be fucked, mate. We missed this. Fucking dickhead. Beast. You ain't got nothing against Nido King. Good. Well, at least he's one level away from his his boomerang. What have you got? We might as well simultaneously train these guys up. It's not a king's not got a good. Ooh. Beast. It's not got a great amount of PP. PP in his attacks. Oh.
Oh.
get a seeing through confusion. Not that good yet. We'll be fine now. Good. I looked at it and I've completely forgotten what it needs. Oh, it's fucking well close. We're good now. I think after this, maybe a couple more episodes and we'll be ready. Unless stuff goes horrifically wrong. Which might do, I wouldn't put it past me. Smashing through this, yes. Ice beam. We'll try and double kick. I can't remember if fighting's any good against. That's all right. We can use it against the weaker Geo dudes. Just the stronger ones do that. Ooh, shit, boy! Oh, fuck it, we'll go heal up then. You guys must be sick of that music by now. As well as the cave theme. I should know my way through that by now. Heroic strength. We'll go back to Marowak, because, like I said, he's the one that's going to struggle the most. Boomerang better be way more powerful. What's he need? Is he gonna be absolutely shite? Is he gonna be dog shit until... Ooh. That's quite a lot, isn't it? Cody's got a hope for like 12 of these. And that it doesn't miss any of them. Okay, like 15 of those. Or a couple of onyxes, whatever. Thank you. Don't you fucking do that, mate. Oh my god. Alright, well, that's about all we got time for. What have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 levels left to go. Neither king shouldn't be too much of a problem. Hypno will easily smash it. So it's just Marowak that we've got to worry about. Yep, one more level and he'll get a new move. He's slowly getting there. 45, that's not too bad. So we'll see you guys next time for that. Adios. Yeah,